Okay, hang on, go. And I'm gonna be showing you how to make a mini, for your Minecraft grown up, a little mini binder, or a book for your Minecraft grown up. Well, the first step to doing that is to grab, grab a sheet of paper, well two actually, composition book, and then construction paper. And then you're going to cut out a little, just like cut out see what I'm doing I'm cutting out tiny two little pieces. Well, You'll usually staple them, but I don't have any staples yet, so I have to buy some. I have a stapler, but no staples, so I'm just gonna tape it. I tried 30, but then the middle of the box had to tape it. So there's your binder, and then you need markers. You want to write on it and say, "Beverage binder," like. For it, for example, I'm just going to canonical binder. So, I'm going to go canonical binder. See? It's a little weird, but you'll see it. So canonical binder. So canonical binder is what goes in there. And I'm gonna make one for myself. So I made this one. So there's Marisol's binder. Now I'm also gonna be showing you. I'm gonna make another video on all the clothes I have because I just like making different videos.